everybody, it's Marcia from Kansas Misfit. Today's Tuesday, and on Tuesdays I do yard work. And today I have a whole bunch of trees and weeds and things that my husband cut up, and I'm making it in a burn pile. So you can sit back and watch, I guess. We came through and cut them and then sprayed what we could see that was cut. I sprayed it with some killer so the trees don't grow back. I don't even know if you can hear me, so I hope you can. I better move my rake. Someone might think it's something for the burn. More barbed wire right here. Wow, I must have carried it over here. Nothing to get tangled up in. My husband's trying to take this fence down also. So I'll put this right there. Try not to get tangled up in it. Okay. A little bit out of time and we'll have it done. One of these days. you guys closer since I'm getting too far away from you. I want you to be able to hear me. So okay, we'll get this stack this right there. Now I'm gonna get over here so we can still see what's going on. I don't know. Sit you right there. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna throw the ball right here. I guess I'll move you some more over here so you can see more work that I'm doing. Don't know. I'll go this way, I think. If we get this all cleared by May 1st, that gives me a month. Might be able to plant this whole field into watermelon, cantaloupe, and pumpkins, where I can raise money to help pay for my husband's surgery, which is $145,000. Won't have enough, but it'll help. Gotta do something. Have to cut all this out, but hey, it's coming along.
rig. I was like, what did I do with my rig? This should burn pretty good, it's pretty dry. Some of it's just weeds. Well, got 3 piles of it so far. Let me move you closer on down the field so we can get some more of this done. Look how much I did so far. Got a pile over there, a pile here, and a pile here. And now let's get this down here. Then it'd be time for me to go in and get a drink of water and call it quits for the day. guys. Looking good. That's why I wear gloves. I don't get splinters. Blisters. Thank you. you guys, I'm getting the worst of it. When they burn it, the ones I missed, I can just grab them and add them to the fire. Okay guys, I'm done for today. I did a lot of work for a little old lady like me.